Hello and assalamu alaikum. It's Tuesday and just we are outside. You can see the weather is nice. It's a bit cloudy, but so far it has not rained. And just right now we are having some fruit mix, which is yellow grapes, red grapes, strawberries and some raspberry. So okay, green grapes. So we are having those things, and along with that I am going to make milkshake as well, banana milkshake. Some having fruits, and also the plan today is to have some barbecue because the weather is nice and it would be good to have that. So I'm making banana milkshake right now, and I usually have the full fat milk. With this one I'm gonna be making 1.5 glass because not everyone is going to drink. My favorite milkshake in all the fruits would be the banana milkshake, second one would be the mango, and the third one might be the strawberry. But the milkshake, the banana one, there is no comparison. I'll always go with that, but with lots and lots of ice. So I've just so far mashed the banana with the milk and the sugar, and then at the end I usually add lots and lots of ice. Okay, so for the kids, I just got these bottles from Eurogiant, and I made the milkshake for my elder son in this one, in the dinosaur. It's very nice bottle, and you can see there is a dinosaur. So I just, this is the first time the kids have not seen the bottle, and they are really excited as well. For my little one, show me. I got this shark one, and because he so far doesn't like milkshake, so I put some squash in it. It's mango orange squash, and this is a shark bottle. So this, and also today we got some bat and ball along with wickets from Tesco, so that because kids, so that they can play outside whenever it's possible. So having lots of fun they are, and they are liking the bottle as well. Do you like the bottle? Yeah? Okay, good. Okay, other than that, when we went to Tesco, I got 2 shirts. This is for my son, Fast and Furious, and all roads lead to this. So it's for the new movie which has been out, and I got for myself the Xbox shirt. And so these are the 2 shirts we got from Tesco, and also I got for myself this shaver. I have the one, another one as well, but it's like a normal like a hair cutting machine, actually not a proper shaver, but you can of course use for that. And this is the Philips one. It requires 2 AA batteries. Okay, and let's see how well it works. It's been a while since I used any like clothes shavers. So that is all, actually a quick video what we got, where we went. We went to Tesco Maynooth because just for fun, because it's been a while since we went there, because every Tesco has got its own variety, and the Tesco Maynooth is the nearby biggest one. The Leafy Valley Tesco is not as big as the Maynooth one, and you can get better offers and better stuff over there as well. And just to give you an example, like I got another thing, but this is not for myself, not for my kids. This is Frozen Disney Lego, and I got this on a good price as well. So this was more than a half price, so I just got this from there as well. Other than that, as I showed you, we got the cricket set, cricket bat set, and the bottles we got from Eurogiant. So that is all. Hope you like the video. If you like, please do subscribe and share to the channel. And if you want to ask any question, please don't hesitate. Thanks for watching. Take care. Allah Hafiz. And I'm gonna be doing the barbecue because I forgot about to show. So my wife has washed the chicken, marinated it. My wife has washed the chicken and marinated it, and you can see she has put the carts on. So I have the barbecue. Let me set it up quickly and show you, and then I'm gonna wrap up the video for today. Okay, so I'm outside from the shed. I've taken the barbecue grill out. So you can see, if you remember from last time, it used to have legs. And what happened that eventually with the usage, the legs, actually metal had got rusty and they broke off. So from last time, well, during the cooking, it happened that the legs got shaky and they broke. So now I need to wash it because it's dirty. So now actually I put a big stone at the bottom. This I could have put here as well, but this is an extra stone I have and I can use it. So now it would be a ground barbecue right now. I'm looking for some better barbecue of the similar size. They are, but I'm not sure from where I got this. It survived like almost 6 years, so it was not that bad, and as I remember, it was not that expensive as well. So there are some variety I saw on Lidl, but it was a bit bigger one. I think so, 2 meter, not 2 meter, one meter I think, and it was a rectangle one, but it was too big actually to it would have taken a lot of space in my shed. So I'm still thinking which one should I get. So let me try how it goes today, because if it goes well today, then maybe for now I think so I can survive with this, and maybe when once I'm totally fed up with this, and if I find it too hectic to go down and cook it, then maybe I'll shift, buy a new one. So that is all for today. Thanks for watching. Take care. Allah Hafiz, and do subscribe to the channel.